my name is Nicholas LeMoyne. I'm from Plocherville, Louisiana. Born and raised here, and I grew up hunting and fishing and trapping and doing all the things that boys around here do. I've always had a love and a desire to work with my hands and be able to make things, especially like wood. I love to build longbows. Ever since I was reading and researching about my French ancestors who settled this area, and I found out that they would make these beautiful boats out of logs that they would either driftwood or they would fail and build these beautiful dugouts, I had a desire to make one and sort of carry on the tradition. That led me to reaching out to several different people and reading and researching dugouts and looking at pictures and drawings and diagrams, which eventually led me down the path of making my own dugout. So a little brief history on the dugout. So when the French came into this area, they found that a lot of the easiest way to travel was by water. They found the Native Americans in this area using dugouts that they made from a lot of driftwood, things like that. They would burn out. So they would use stone and bone and shells and things like that to make a cavity in the log. And they would burn them out and scrape them until they had something that resembled a boat. They were fairly crude. Then the French came in and adopted this technology, and they had steel tools. So they adopted that technology and they refined it to their designs and eventually came up with their own French style boats. And each different boat maker in different region of the state had their own style of dugout. This dugout that I made and you're going to see in these videos is a French colonial style dugout that they would have made in the late 1700s throughout the mid 1800s. It was a great project. I really enjoyed it, and I just am grateful to have had some good mentors and great people to talk to along the way and help me out, and I'm really glad to carry on the torch. Thank you. Enjoy the video. So to close out this video, I'd like to dedicate it to the late Drew Turner, the man in the dugout canoe. Though I never got to meet him, I got to speak with him on the phone a few times, and he's had an impact on my life and an impact on so many. And thank you for watching, and y'all be careful.
Good and good, the more that I will. Good and good, the more that I will on that thing right there, bub. What's your shit, bub?